Hello everyone, I'm Air Pirate Sid, and welcome to another Let's Play. This is probably only going to be one or two videos long. It's a very, very short game, created by Studio Pixel. It's called Pink Hour, and I hit the wrong button. No, return to game. Okay, there we go. And remember button mappings. Pink Hour is a relatively adorable game. I love it. And it is part... It's basically the prequel to the next game I'm going to play. Now, the reason why I'm doing this is because my HD PVR crapped out on me, finally, after having it since I was doing my Resident Evil 4 Let's Play. And that was a few years ago anyways. But yeah, whenever I woke up this morning, it was on the floor. I presume either A, I accidentally knocked it over last night during or after Smash Smash, because I checked out that video and the quality on it was fine, or my cat knocked it over. It's not the drivers, it's not the software, because I uninstalled all that, reinstalled it, everything, you know, everything was the same. Basically, I think the capture card got shot. And anywhom, I tried recording. I'm trying to learn the English language again, if you couldn't tell. I tried recording some Shovel Knight earlier today because I haven't done that in a while and I wanted to do that and, you know, put out some more episodes because it's been a while since I've done that. And there was no video at all. It was pretty much just recording a blue screen or something, and all the cables are fine. I don't know what it was. Long story short, I ordered another capture card and it should arrive sometime early February. So probably in another couple of weeks. So I decided to do something different, and it's a HDMI recording card, so I'm hoping that all turns out well, because that means less cables for me to have to deal with. Yay! So without further ado, let's go ahead and play some Pink Hour, where we play as this little adorable pink thing. I don't know, it's from Studio Pixel, the same people who brought us the lovable game Cave Story. If you haven't played that yet, I would highly suggest it. It's a free download, or if you have a 3DS, you could buy that version of the game. It's also available on the Wii and Wii U as a remake. It's great. I highly, highly recommend that game. But let's go ahead and start. Oh no, I lost that important document. You should have backed it up. I better find it before the president gets angry. Oh no, we don't want that. Yeah, you're right, we better hurry. There we are. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm not playing the iPhone version of this game, and I already got hit. That's awesome. Alright, here we are. But yeah, this game is available for free to download, of course, for both the PC, the iMac, the iPhone, which I have that on also, and hopefully my mouse wasn't being recorded if it was, oops. But it's available on the iOS devices, and it is a great game. It's only $5 for Kara Blaster, which is a sequel to this, and I will also be playing that, but yeah, I really recommend these two games, too. They're fun. Like I said, this one's free. Nothing's cheaper than free. So, gotta love that. And the other one is $5. Definitely worth it. Now, if I were feeling up to the task, I would jump in the water. You can swim. Everything's fine. I almost got hit there because I forgot that was there. Oops. Alright, let's see. Oh, and also, the game controls surprisingly well on the iPhone. I would know this because, well, I play the heck out of it every now and again. The game's no more than a few hours long, so I'm probably going to be doing all of this in one sitting. Something tells me that's a tripwire. Of course! Run, you fool! I'm just going to chill out right here. Yep. If you get hit by that, that is instant death. That's an extra life. Instant life. That's life insurance right there. No, I still don't even know if I'm gonna be able to, I don't know. Let's see. Just gonna go ahead and do that. That looks very important. Maybe that's our document we're missing. Yes, it is. An important document, so make sure not to misplace it. By the way, this is fun. You don't even have to fight that boss. Bet you didn't know that, did you? I found that out by accident, and whoa, almost fell down in those spikes there. Alright, let's see. Let's go on ahead and hopefully not lose this document either. Oh yeah, I forgot. This version of the game, you have to actually hold up on the controller. On the iOS one, all you have to do is hold the jump button. Whoa! Almost got hit by the falling stalactite and that one spiky thing. There we are. Made it back A-OK, and there you are, Miss Kitty President. Here's the document you need. I don't understand. How did you read office supplies out of that? That's like the Charlie Brown adults talking with the wah 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 wah, and they know, but we don't. Office work! It's fun! Sadly, it's not as fun as this. Because otherwise we would be spelunking and shooting things left and right just to get an important document. And yet, someone else would get the credit for it, as always. That's usually what happens in real life. CNF Inc. here. If you're wondering what CNF Inc. stands for, Cat and Frog Incorporated. We have to order office supplies with 10... I'm tired, if you couldn't tell. I cannot go to sleep. I woke up about 4 hours in, and I just couldn't go back, and I was just like, you know what? I feel like recording something. And also, forgive me for I'm getting over some sinus drainage. Yeah, we'd like to order some of that. No, don't ignore it. Order some of that. Going home on time today! 4 exclamation marks! That shows how excited she is. I'm presuming that's a female. Do 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 do. Yep, like I've already said, this is an extremely short game, and hello, frog. I don't know, this game also has a hard mode, by the way, which I'll be demonstrating and probably going to get wrecked because if you couldn't already tell from this, I'm getting used to the controls on the PC version again. Because I really only play the iOS version just because it's on my phone. It's quick to access, especially whenever I'm like taking a short break at school or something. I'm just like, you know what? I want to play something. And just, I pop that out. And today, Kara Blaster and Pink Hour are the only two iOS games I have ever gotten. I don't do mobile games, especially with the crappy freemium ones such as Game of War or... Well, actually, that's like the only one that comes to mind. I'm pretty sure there's some other ones like... Yeah, Clash of Clans is another. They're pretty terrible from what I hear. Are you two related? I'd like to buy Karo Blaster, please. My brother wants a copy, so I was gonna get it for him as a present. Aw, isn't that sweet? Karo Blaster. No, that's Astabreed. It's not some gorgeous 3D game. It's a 2D game. Well, is it this one? That's La Milana, which I still need to finish that game too. Wow. I also need to finish Final Fantasy VIII and Batman Arkham City, and the bonus episodes to Arkham Asylum. I have a lot of crap to finish. That's Pink Hour! We already downloaded that one. Way to break the fourth wall game. Oh, well, they're sold out. Wait a sec. Yeah, that's a good question. How do you not have Kara Blaster? It's a download. Like, what, is it a limited download or something? Yeah, I'll go ahead and check other stores. If I remember right, if you select no, then that's pretty much the end of it. But if you choose yes, it's going to open up your browser to the website to go download Kara Blaster. Yeah, that's Kara Blaster. You were holding out on me, you blue son of a bitch. And wait for it. Yep, hard level has been unlocked. I have to exit out my Google Chrome. Hopefully that does not interfere with the recording. If it does, I'm very, very displeased. Alright, well, this is the first episode of Pink Hour. The next episode, I'm going to go ahead and attempt hard mode and show you what happens if you fail to pick up or if you lose the document. They're both the same ending. So thank you all for watching. I'll catch you later.